Hello? How are you? If you're anxious, that'll pass. It's the midazolam. I'm sorry about this, but we've had so many security breaches, we were forced to take drastic action. And Olivier is missing. He left for Chicago 2 days ago, but no one's seen him since. I know this seems excessive, but with our high-level security clearance, we have an obligation to our shareholders. Rest assured, we will compensate you when the hacker is found. So get some rest, okay? And if you're up to it, maybe capture some more footage? You're doing amazing work. I can't wait to show you the work we've been doing with your stuff. Take care.
So, they tossed you in the bunker. Nice. Those Templars upstairs aren't taking any chances. I think we need to erase all the dirt they might have on you. Did you hear that? I think I just gave you level 3 security clearance. Now, head to the security room and use the cameras to watch the door to the server phone. Unfortunately, Melanie's in there now. So when I escort her out, that's when you make... What the hell are you doing? This is no time to go back to work. Hey, you know you're supposed to be locked up, right? Going back upstairs ain't a good plan. Is in there right now, you idiot. Get to the security room before she sees you. All right, listen, I'm entering the server room now. When you see us leave, get in there.
Down here by yourself, Miss LeMay. My team will handle the investigation.
But you need an extra set of eyes on this thing, John. We don't even know when the hackers broke in. It could take weeks to go through this data.
One, at most.
Still too long. I can't keep my team locked up for a week.
Legally, you can. It's what they signed up for, even if they didn't read their contracts.
Yes, of course. I just hate the idea. So what's the next step?
My team is processing the data now. We'll start sifting through it tonight. Scout's honor. Coffee's on me, okay? Here we are. Beautiful. I'll update your communicator one more time. A little program I cooked up just for this purpose. There we go. I think that worked. Try it out.
Thank you. the dawn of the deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the sword. With no laws or morals, no gods, and no fear. Only betrayal, mutiny, cruelty, and debauchery. There is plunder to be found on golden beaches. Will you risk life and soul to fight the pirates of nightmares? Benjamin Hornigold, Calico Jack, Charles Vane, and Blackbeard?
Cipher. Feel, but hardly touch. Signal is still too weak, and I am spread thin. Unfocused, like static in fog. Lingering in networks and nodes, the nervous system of the world. Perhaps the temple was opened too soon, but this was not by choice. The cataclysm pushed all doubt aside. We bless poor Desmond, who gave his life so that you, the children of our labors, would live on. To fulfill your purpose and ours, in mine. But now is not the time. My strength is not sufficient to inhabit an organic vessel. There's more work to do. More samples to acquire. More artifacts to find before my will can attain.
What's happening? Tell me!
Make me whole again, my children. My instruments. Bring me forth to fulfill your purpose.
Tell me! No, no, no! Something's wrong! God damn it! She should be here! Now! Living in that goddamned head of yours! Fuck, 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 fuck! Why did she spare you? Why are you still here?